Hello, I am Lars and I'm here to show you 5 tips on how to become a successful gaming YouTuber.
He's Lars.
First tip is easy to some people. Be a hot woman. That's right. Now, if you're not hot woman, or you don't have big hooters, then you can always do something, like use computer-generated images of women with big hooters. Like this. Oh yes, I am touching her. I'm not really touching her. I am just pretending. It is the magic of special effects. Now, if you're a manly man, like Lars, there are still things you can do about it. If this doesn't get the ladies excited, I don't know what will. Lars, you're a genius. Tip number 2, choose your platform. You have to choose between Xbox and PlayStation. And once you have picked your system, it is important to bash the other system constantly. Me, Lars, I picked the Xbox, so I'm constantly praising the 12 teraflops over the PlayStation's 10 teraflops. Also, if you can't come up with any facts you can use to bash the other system, then lie. 97% of the viewers, they don't fact check, so it is basically a win. Oh, and don't pick Nintendo, because if you pick Nintendo, YouTube will think that you're a kids channel, and only pedos will watch your channel then. That is pretty good, but the PlayStation is way too big, and it's blocking too much of the hooters. I'll just make it small and put it here, there. It's perfect. Oh hey, you just caught me doing my next thumbnail. And here is also tip number 3. Make clickbaity thumbnails and titles. Because no one's going to click it unless they think there's going to be some sex involved or controversial material. But people like sex more, so sex always sells. Unfortunately, I can't put naked lady there because YouTube is run by freaking impotents and people who would have sex with a fish rather than a human. Anyway, this video will be titled PlayStation Makes Women Horny. Click to see what kind of women Sony gets with. Would you like to see the video? Okay, I'll show you the video. Let's roll it!
He's Lars!
Hello! I am your mother, and I'm the only one you get to have sex with.
Tip number 4. Communicate with your audience. Now we all know that your viewers are going to be 99% of idiots. So the best thing to do is to make them think they are really, really smart. Example time. Someone writes you a totally generic comment like, "Great video, dude. Have a great weekend." Now 99% of YouTubers who are also idiots reply with something as generic as the comment itself, like, "Thanks. You too," which is a mistake. Now here is how I would reply to that.
"Great video, dude. Have a great weekend."
Such a generic comment, but I will reply so the person will feel special. I am so humbled that you noticed the greatness of my video. You know, you are the first one who paid attention to all the fine little details and nuances like camera angles and color grading in it. and how well I articulated my message. I am also pleased to know that you assumed my gender correct, 'cause I am actually a dude. I have never seen anyone assume my gender as precisely as you. Was it my huge mustache that gave away the gender? 'Cause most people miss those. I can tell that you are smarter than average person out there. Also, I really liked how you just knew that I was going to have a great weekend. Some people work during the weekend, but you have obviously done your research on me and know that I actually have weekends off. It amazes me how much effort you go through just to give the perfect comments. I am not worthy of your attention, but I am happy to be enlightened by higher beings such as yourself. Please grace my future videos with comments that are just as insightful as this was. Love, Lars. Yeah. Now that person feels special and will be back, 'cause I made the poor little idiot feel like he's actually a smart person.
The YouTuber guy answered. Jesus. What an asshole.
Tip number 5. Tell your viewers to subscribe. Now most YouTubers tell you that the best way to gain subscribers is to have good lighting, good audio quality, good video quality, and being entertaining. Well, I am here to tell you that they are all wrong. The most important thing is to remind your viewer to subscribe constantly. Also, throw in these subscription boxes all the time on the screen. Here is an example of me reviewing a game. Now pay attention to the subtle ways I constantly tell the viewers to subscribe to my channel. Hello, I am Lars and today I am reviewing a game, but before I review the game, I want to remind everyone to subscribe. But the game I am reviewing today is called This is the Subscribe. Silly me, you subscribe. The game is called This is the Police, where you're a subscriber. Silly me, you're the subscriber. In this game, you are the police. I really like this game. You do all the things subscribers do. Silly me. You do all the things police do. You subscribe and you can be police in this game. I liked it. Now I want to end this video by reminding everyone to subscribe. And also, let's end this with a disco break.
Subscribe. Subscribe.
And with these tips, you will have millions of subscribers in no time. Just ignore the 99% of other YouTubers who are all idiots. Just listen to Lars, and you will be success in no time.
Subscribe. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. Subscribe.